big food, they just went and did it. Maybe that's why.
Quite easily, you know, they spend a bit more time with it.
Yeah, definitely.
writing stuff up before the next jam.
That's just going to be the boss. They were going to fill it with barrels. We had this whole hilarious cutscene stuff. They made like a load of UI thing and the enemy was called Malador. We had like a bunch of pictures of Mark all like animated with him going like
that was just what happened. Just everything just...
Well, that's if you like fly out of the level. So you can see how it's made, right?
Yeah.
How it's just a top-down thing.
Pretty sweet.
Check out another level, maybe. Jumping new interface stuff.
Yes.
Shit, just color with whatever you color your profit is. Oh, yes. I didn't notice that yesterday.
Oh, cool. I've been looking at it all the time.
So I changed the thing. The menu is now red. Sweet. This one, more of a classic OVP level, but it's by Amplostella who did this level.
You know, it's a crazy one, yeah.
Post-apocalyptic.
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, so he immediately just made a post-apocalyptic level.
I know what to do.
It's like playing with all the new bits and pieces. First, these are all a bit shooty.
Yeah.
I think the next one we're going to encourage something a bit more away from shooting. LVP is not just about shooting.
Yeah, definitely.
Maybe put a bunch of boys in the room.
Yeah.
What game do you want to make? Shooting game?
Yeah. Let's just blow up stuff.
Yes.
Oh, whoops.
So this is like the one about killing.
Yeah, this one's
the little sack box.
Do I save them or?
Kill these, kill them, kill everything.
Oh, okay, fair enough.
Woo! Uh-oh. It's like a combination of old and new techniques being used.
Yeah.
So it's like there's a bunch of destruction triggers that you can use and blow things up, or just like classic explosives. What the? I love that you can see it in this little seat. They've got rotation rolls on this thing, so you can flip it so that he's sitting
upright.
Right. Or you can just hide it and make it invisible. So you'd just be that spaceship.
Because it takes me a while to think about stuff, but even when you got all those...